बीजेपी प्रेसिडेंट राजनाथ सिंह इज मीटिंग सीनियर लीडर्स ऑफ द आरएसएस एंड दिस वॉज राजनाथ सिंह फर्स्ट मीटिंग विथ संघ लीडर्स आफ्टर ही टुक ओवर एज द बीजेपी प्रेसिडेंट. दिस मीटिंग कम्स अमिड रिपोर्ट्स दैट अ सेक्शन विद इन द आरएसएस एंड अ प्रोमिनेंट सेक्शन विद इन द आरएसएस फील्स दैट नितिन गडकरी फॉर्मर बीजेपी प्रेसिडेंट आरएसएस मैन इन बीजेपी His second term was deliberately scuttled by party insiders. And interestingly, Lal Krishna Advani was also present when Rajnath Singh met the RSS top brass. Is all well within the BJP and the RSS? The RSS sections within the RSS extremely miffed by the fact that at the last minute, these raids, these CBI, the Income Tax Department inquiries on Nitin Gadkari, they were carried out. This was made an issue and Nitin Gadkari's second term was scuttled. Let's quickly listen in to BJP's Venkaiah Naidu.
जहाँ तक प्रधानमंत्री का सवाल है, उस विषय के बारे में अभी तक पार्टी में कोई चर्चा हुआ नहीं. अभी भी समय है. चुनाव 2014 में होगा, 13 में होगा, मालूम नहीं है. फिर भी समय है. उचित समय पे हम लोग बैठ के आपस में चर्चा करके सही निर्णय करेंगे. और साथ ही साथ हमारा घटक दल इंडिया मित्र दलों के साथ आपस में बात करके तय करेंगे. इतना ही मैंने कहा. किसी अखबारों में, एक दो अखबारों में आज छपा है. मैंने कहा नेतृत्व का कोई कमी नहीं है. आडवाणी जी है, सुषमा जी है, मैं हूँ, ऐसा कहा, ऐसा किसी ने लिखा है. ये सरासर गलत है.
अखबारों में मध्य प्रदेश का प्रभारी बनाने का भी छपा है. इस बारे में क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
मैं देखो, आजकल अखबार वाले कुछ भी लिखते हैं, उनका अधिकार है. मैं उनसे झगड़ा करना नहीं चाहता.
ठीक है, एक बार वही दिखा दें जो आप लोग बोलते हैं.
सर एक बार
दिखाओ ना.
जो कहा है
वो तो उनका, उसके बारे में पहले ही कह चुका है. मैंने खुद फर्स्ट रिएक्शन दिया. उनका पर्सनल व्यू पॉइंट है. वो पार्टी ने तय किया नहीं, स्पष्ट कर दिया.
सर आपने कहा नरेंद्र मोदी चीफ मिनिस्टर होते हुए राष्ट्रीय नेता है. शिवराज सिंह चौहान कहाँ है?
वो भी राष्ट्रीय नेता है. इसमें क्या है? राष्ट्र का सेवा कर रहे हैं. वो भी
दौड़ में है सर.
दौड़ में माने जनता का सेवा करने में, जनता को सेवा करने
में. डू दे इज डकिंग दैट इशू of Yashwant Sinha and then Ram Jethmalani saying that Narendra Modi should be the BJP's official prime ministerial choice. The Shiv Sena initially talked about Sushma Swaraj and then the Shiv Sena itself said that let a decision be taken by the BJP, but a decision should be taken well in time. Let me now bring in Associate Editor Atish Srivastav, who's been tracking developments on the story very closely. Atish, this meeting between Rajnath Singh and RSS, what transpired?
Well, Gaurav, the meeting is still going on. It's a coordination committee meeting of RSS and senior BJP leader. This meeting has been attended by LK Advani, Murali Manohar Joshi, Sushma Swaraj and Rajnath Singh, along with Bhaiyaji Joshi and Suresh Soni from RSS. They are actually, there's been lots been talked about the relationship between BJP and RSS last 3-4 months since Nitin Gadkari's name started to come in for the second term post for the presidentship. Since then, there's been a very bad relationship between RSS and BJP, because many of the BJP leaders were of the view that BJP, RSS not only micromanages but tries to control every affair of the party, whereas RSS clearly said that they are not doing anything which interferes with the party politics. But we could clearly see that RSS was pushing for their candidate Nitin Gadkari till the very last day, when entire BJP, especially leaders led by LK Advani, clearly put their foot down that they don't want Nitin Gadkari as a second term president. Then the things changed completely for the party. So this coordination has to be good if they have to go ahead and fight unitedly in 2014. That is what the discussion is going on. They need to have a better coordination between RSS and BJP. They have been bad relationship since many months, but now they want an improvement in the relationship. They want to go ahead because there's another thing which is going to be faced by them, that is who will be the face of the party. That is yet another challenge with the party and RSS will have to face. So they need to have perfect coordination. That is what the meeting is all about now.
But is this now a meeting of equals? Do we see a shift, even if it's a gradual shift of BJP being more assertive? Or will it once again remain a case where the RSS takes the decisions and conveys it to the BJP?
Well, Gaurav, it's more of a meeting of the equals, because both the both RSS and BJP had to step backward as far as the decision on the president is concerned, because they had to accept Rajnath Singh, who is also very close to RSS. So if at all you didn't accept Nitin Gadkari, then you had the best choice, that was Rajnath Singh. So obviously this is the meeting of equals. They want to be together to fight in upcoming state assembly election, because all these state assembly elections basically are Hindi dominant states like Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Rajasthan, where you got a huge presence of RSS, and they need RSS and BJP workers to work together to win the states.